Why work hard when you can change someone else's product by just a little bit and make money? It's not copying. It's making a terrible quality, cheaper alternative with a stupid name. I spend lots of time researching the new training products on Amazon. It gives me a ton of inspiration on what to copy next. When I find a unique item, I go to the cheapest designers who can make the worst imitation product. Then I race to sell it near the original on Amazon.